Roses, welcome back to Rosie Chat. Today I'm going to be going to back to school supply shopping. I am so excited to go back to school. We just received a letter yesterday that we are going back to school on the 8th of September, which is coming pretty soon. And right now we're going to go to back to school supply shopping. And I am also going to be filming for Mimi's video, which you guys should check out on here. I'll also link it down below. Editing Rosie, remember to link it down below. And I can't wait. So let's get on this video. Supermarket that is here in Spain. I'm pretty sure it's also in France. I'm not sure. Carrefour, it's a supermarket, but it doesn't only sell like food, it also sells like stationery stuff and like electronics too. It's kind of like a little, it's very cool. And we need to do some grocery shopping anyways, and since it's back to school season, they have a whole section, a giant section full of school supplies. And I literally just, like, when I saw that place, I was like, OMG, because I love school supplies, arts and crafts stuff. They have an arts and crafts aisle too. And I literally just, so let's just go there. Good things take time. So we decided to get a giant bottle of hand sanitizer. And we'll work out what we're going to do with it. But this one is really good. It doesn't smell really bad and stuff. So, not for us. And all we need is masks. But they do have a bandana design, which I thought was very nice. But I really like this adult one too. And we're just buying one pack first. It's this red with like a red one with flowers and this blue pattern. Instead of taking this big bottle, we found these two little bottles. So Mimi's gonna have one and I'm gonna have one of hand sanitizer. And we're buying a pack of masks just to test out. So we're good. Back home, all hands are washed. And now, let's give you guys a haul. So I didn't get that much because the school is providing us some like school supplies. Prepared. I just brought my own pencil case and pens and stuff. So yeah, let's move on. Okay, so the first thing I got out of this bag that is mine is this pack of markers. We do color in class, and we normally use the school's like color pencils, markers, and stuff. And we do use like the color pencils to like mark all of our stuff. And so I just decided to get a pack of markers, and I do need new markers, by the way. These ones were pretty cheap. I like that the size of it is pretty small, though. I like a medium size, but it's fine. The next thing I got is a pink stapler. I know in the shopping mall thing, I chose the blue one, but I decided to go for a pink one because I thought it was really cute. Yeah, I just got a mini stapler because in school we normally use the staplers a lot and we normally use the teachers. So this year I am gonna get my own stapler here, a mini stapler that will fit inside my pencil case, and it also comes with the filler in the fingers, whatever it's called. And very important, we got a little bit of hand sanitizer, and if we need to fill this up, we'll need to buy like a giant one to fill it up. But right now, we haven't used it for anything, so we got that. So I also got these packs of rainbow pens. So instead of coloring pencils, I was thinking of using pens this year for fifth grade, because I'm pretty sure you're more free and allowed to use pens and stuff. I thought they were really cute, and like I really want to be really organized with my notes this year instead of just writing like trash and putting them in a notebook. And then these are extra pencils. If you watch my sister's video, she got the same pack with 12 on them. We are going to share this 12 pack of pencils because let me tell you, it is at like 12. She doesn't need all of those to put in her pencil case. So just count one of them as mine. Those are extra pencils. Oh, and we bought only one pack of masks in Care 4 because we wanted to test it out. These look thinner and nice. The kids one, they have like a bandana design that I really like. But like the kids one look very, very small. And the mask I wore to the store was an adult one. And I would say it's very like quite small and like I barely can breathe in it. So I got the adult pack mask. And Mimi will probably get one. I'll probably get one to try out first, their mask. It's literally 7-year-olds for two masks. But I see they're thinner and probably kind of nice.
last but not least, for fifth grade, I got some pens that I wouldn't like. These are like the good pens and just like some cheap pens that like I really, you know that time when you lost one of your very good pens and you're just like very stuffed about it because like for example you let your friend borrow it or like something. So I got some boring cheap pens that work. I mean, it's good pens. Yeah, it's pens. And that's it for my haul shopping and stuff. So yeah. And why I said these were the extra pencils is because I got a mechanical pencil. Last year I got a mechanical pencil. It was a very cheap one. And I thought it was gonna be good and working. But like the thing about the cheaper ones is like it's very hard to use them and they work really bad. This time I gone up for a little more expensive one, but not too expensive because yo girl saving girl. And I hopefully this year this thing works. And for pencil case, I might try and find one for this year that I already have, or maybe we'll go on Amazon later on the day. Maybe I'll vlog about it. And we buy one with Prime shipping, and yeah. So you guys, since I really want to make this video quite longer, I'm gonna have my sister Mimi here to react to my school supplies.
And I think Rosie thinks they're gonna be so plain and boring. Yeah.
And if you guys want to see what Mimi also reacting to the school supplies I bought for her, go check out her video right here. And I'll link it down below. Editing Rosie, remember to link it down below. Okay. And now, let's do it. So first thing, close your eyes. A giant ball of Arizona, you know, like stay hydrated. Just kidding, this is a prank.
God.
Like, I don't think the school allows.
I'm so curious, I think it's like boring.
Okay, open.
Check out my channel over there.
So I just got some markers because we'll need some markers for school. You know, like just 12 classic markers. They're pretty cheap. And we have our own, so we don't have to fight over.
Yes.
Okay, now close your eyes. So just markers.
Hello. It's a mechanical pencil, but pink?
Yep, pink. There were no other colors.
Whoa, I like pink.
Okay, so pink mechanical pencil with lead. Mimi got my turquoise one with also lead.
Yes, so yeah.
Okay, next one.
Okay, I am super, super, super curious.
Open. Open.
Oh, it's a pink stapler.
I'm going for a pink theme because.
And I'm more like blue theme.
Blue tropical theme.
Yeah, and look at these. These.
Right here. So next.
Wondering here. Yes, I don't know.
It's because in fifth grade I'll be starting to use pens more, and we just bought a very cheap pack for just in case, because the last one is these ones, which are very cute pens, and they're more expensive than these plain ones. And these ones are the more freely ones.
Where did you buy these?
Be careful.
I wonder.
No, they're mine. So, yeah.
No!
Okay. I try to be more organized in my notes. I also need a ruler and a pencil case to put all these in. But, yeah, that's it for now.
And I'm very excited to go back to school.
Oh, and can't forget about my stuff. I also have masks right here. There's two inside. Me and Mimi will have one. I'm not sure because these ones look quite big, though, don't you think?
But they're thin.
Yeah, very thin because it'll be easier for PE.
Rosie, I want the pink one.
You want the... Okay, I'll get this one then.
We're not Mimi and Rosie anymore. We're strangers.
Okay, we're gonna make this tighter and then it'll be more. I'll tie it.
It's so cute though.
My total is €13.99, including my mechanical pencil that I already bought before. Let me tell you, I didn't got everything. I didn't got a pencil case, but I guess I'll just find one at home, or maybe if there's a very good deal, a cheap one, I'll get one. No, I was spent €14, €13.99.
Whoa. In this video right now, I forgot to make an outro. I guess I couldn't find the video. So, I hope you guys like this video. Remember to like and subscribe. And I'll see you on my next one. Bye.